friends. Today I'm going to show you how I put together a really easy ham and potato casserole with vegetables. And this is everything, with the exception of the ham, from my pantry. And instead of using your canned soups, you can use what I showed you how to make your homemade cream of soup mix. And that is what I'm going to be using in this. So let's get this going. First thing first is I've got, because I'm doing 4 cups of potatoes, I'm going to use what's equivalent to 2 cans of soup. So I'm going to use 2/3 of a cup of my homemade soup mix. And to that, I'm going to add 2 cups of milk. Now you can use water and you can even use chicken broth. It doesn't matter. But I'm using milk because I want these creamy. Out. And we'll whisk that together. All the spices and everything's in here. This is wonderful. Wonderful stuff. And this would be equivalent to 2 cans of soup. Okay. Set that aside. Now I'm going to put my potatoes in there. I've got all my potatoes there. Get them mixed up just a little bit. I am going to also put about 2/3 cup of my dehydrated veggies, because we want a lot of veggies in here. And those are going to rehydrate and, you know, get back to normal size. I'm also going to put all my ham in there. I've got diced ham. This is like a throw and go. Throw together and go. Now, obviously, we're going to need more liquid. So I got my 2 cups of milk in there. I'm going to use water, and I'm going to fill this just to the top of the potatoes. You might find that you're going to have to add a little extra liquid as it cooks, because using dehydrated, it needs a little more liquid for, you know, to rehydrate. So if you do, you can add milk. Now see how creamy that's going to be? That's nice. You can add milk. You can add broth, anything. I just will add either a little more milk. Probably with this, I'll just add a little more water, because this is going to be nice and creamy. So that's all there is to it. And then I'm just going to take a couple dots of butter. I don't need to add anything else spice wise to it, because my homemade cream of soup mix is already spiced. Now I will put a little bit of pepper in here, because of course we love pepper. And I'm going to put about 1/3 of a stick of butter in there. Perfect. Okay. And I'm going to put a shot of pepper in there. Everything else is good. I'm going to mix this all up again, and I'm going to put this in my slow cooker sleeve, and I'm just going to let it go on low, and it'll go for about 5 hours or so, and I'll check it frequently to see if I need to add any more liquid to it. But otherwise, that's how simple that is, and it's everything from my pantry. So this is literally pantry stock ham and potato casserole. So when it's done, I'll show you how good it turns out. Okay, friends, look at how nice my crock pot casserole turned out, with the ham and the potatoes and all the veggies. It's a one dish meal. That turned out really nice. With everything was dehydrated, except obviously the meat. But what a wonderful way to make a nice one dish meal, and budget friendly, and all from your pantry. So there you have it, friends. Thanks for watching.